There's a bunch of songs from 1970 fucking 8. So, 6, 76, 75. Oops, okay. Anyways, this one's written by the original bass player, Tony Lombardo. He's still around. He's still out there somewhere. And he heard this and he said, yeah, yeah, me like it.
Thank you.
I want to be classified. Thanks, guys. See you guys.